tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the Dragonstone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem,
how did you know?
I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
You should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No. I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
As you command.
One last thing, Irileth. This isn't a death or glory mission. I need to know what we're dealing with.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm the very soul of caution.
Whoops. He said I could stand to turn the game up a little bit. I'm just going to do it from here, because when I alt-tab out to do stuff in OBS, it kind of fricks with it. Oh wait, no, Master's already up. Frick. Okay, I guess I am going to have to alt-tab out. So let me save and then do it. And we will turn this up. See if it's better when I talk to him.
Help Irileth kill this dragon before it can attack Whiterun. There's no time to lose.
That better? Oh, goodness. What are you doing?
I envy you the chance to see this dragon up close.
What have you got for sale?
Spells and incantations for those with the talent to guess them.
Yeah, he's got everything, but as you can see, it's a bit expensive. I mean, we have some money, but I think we'll pass for now. But I was wondering if I could sell him. I can't sell him the armor that I just got, so never mind. We'll talk to him more about other magic stuff.
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
Maybe. Okay. Moving on. I guess we're going to go see a dragon. I wasn't really going to do that next, but it kind of makes sense to do it and not leave it on hold, right? Kind of feel like it's important for us to confront the imminent situation. So, yeah. But interesting about all this, because...
Good luck.
It's funny how quickly they trusted me, though. Like, sure, I guess I knew some people they knew or whatever, but they're just like, well, you saw it. You should now join us in going after it. It's like, I mean, just because I saw it doesn't mean I want to go after it. Bellathor is still open, so let me sell him this piece of armor.
Welcome to Bellathor's General Goods. Welcome indeed.
Hey.
Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. Trinkets, odds and ends. That sort of thing.
Cool. Let's go apparel. Oh yeah, he also gave us these. Increased frost resistance by 30% is... It's not a bad enchantment, but it's worth 170. So I'm just gonna do a big sell on that. And then studded armor, 52. You can have that as well. I think I'm still going to hang on to these, because they are really good for magic stuff.
Take a look.
Let's see, for you... might take those arrows. I'll just take them all, sure. Yeah, that's fine for now. Alright, see ya.
Do come back.
Oh wait, hold on. Do you have potions?
I'd even buy one. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasure.
I'll take the healing ones. And a cure disease. Okay.
Remember,
peace.
I'll give you the best deals or die.
It'd be a shame if somebody knocked over all your crap.
What are you doing that for?
Whoops. I kind of don't like Bellathor from past experiences, so every time I go in there, I typically kick over all his crap. I'm a very mature hero of the land, okay? Where am I going? To the gates. Yeah, that's right.
Well met, traveler.
Yeah. See you later. I know you have things that you could tell me, but I'm not interested right now. Okay, where am I at? I don't want this one checked. I want just this one. Okay. Watchtower's over there. Okay. Oh, they just going. Should try to catch up to them. Here, let's slow down. Hey.
Let's go. We need to get to the Western Watchtower before it's too late.
Okay, fine. Oh, speaking of things that are about to happen. Should be prepared. Oh, wait, it's a dragon. Maybe a bow would be good. Yeah. I'll be ready with my bow. That seems like a good idea. Not that I think we're strong enough to fight a dragon of any kind. Yeah. Well, you get a really good shot of the new sky, the sky mod, because it was all cloudy last time. Sup? Where are you going? It's over there. Like she got a little confused. Oh. Pretty sure this wasn't on fire last time we saw it.
No signs of any dragon right now. But it sure looks like he's been here.
Yeah.
I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened. And if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out. Look for survivors. We need to know what we're dealing with.
I'll pull their swords out at the same time. Scare me to death. Alright. Am I still supposed to be following you, or I'm just supposed to go to the watchtower? Okay. And I don't have to wait for you anymore. Boop, boop. Ishtu, watchtower. Oh, there we go. I'm here.
No, get back. It's still here somewhere.
What?
Rocky and Todd just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
Uh-oh.
What happened here? Where's this dragon? Quickly now!
I don't know. Kinneret, save us. Here he comes again.
Where?
Here he comes. Find cover and make every arrow count.
Where? Y'all gotta tell me these things.
Come on.
Oh dear. I'm gonna go in here, maybe get a better spot to shoot from. Where? Oh, hi. Oh, jeezer. Okay. This dragon just freaking start talking. Guard? Get out of my way. Where is he? Okay, there he is. Hey. What's up? You just roasted that dude. Ow, you just roasted me. Healing. Okay. Back to the bow. Where is he? Oh god. Round this way. Oh, this is happening. He's murdering these fools. And by fools, I mean my friends, I guess, technically. Glory to you, freaking stupid face. Alright. Where is he? Oh god. There he is. He's getting bloody. He's definitely getting bloody. She said make every arrow count. I haven't really been doing a good job of that. Oh, there he is. You know what? Frick this. We're going in. Old school. Fire versus fire. Oh god, I'm gonna die. I may have overcommitted. Frick you! Mr. Dragon, my fire's better than yours! Get fricked! That was a great idea. It worked perfectly. Steel arrows, dragon bones, dragon scales, gold, arrows. He ate some poor person's helmet off, some boots I don't care about, and some armor I can sell. I mean, I'll take the boots, I guess. We did it! Use the shout section of the magic menu to equip your unrelenting force shot. Remember we learned the thing, but I said we couldn't use it because we needed the soul of a dragon. Wow. Well, we fought a dragon and won.
That was the hairiest fight I've ever been in.
I can't believe it. You're Dragonborn.
I don't know about this Dragonborn business.
The very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyview. The Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power.
I think you may be right.
There's only one way to find out. Try to shout. According to the old legends, only the Dragonborn can shout without training, the way the dragons do.
Dragonborn? What are you talking about?
Grandfather used to tell stories about the Dragonborn.
Well, let's give it a shot. Shout. Unrelenting force. I'd already favorited it. Unrelenting force. Press Z to shout. Okay, we're not going to hit them, because then they'll just get mad at me, so...
There weren't any dragons there, idiot. They're just coming back.
Okay, well, I used it. I don't know if you guys saw. It's pretty awesome.
I'm taking command here for the moment. You head back to Whiterun and let the Jarl know what happened.
Okay. I need to find something to show you how it works, because it wasn't real impressive there, I'm sure. If there was just like a small creature or something I could use. Aha, maybe if I can get close enough to this elk or whatever it is here. And Z. I missed. Alright, come here, you frick. Where'd you go? You're over there. It's so fast, it's just gone. Alright, never mind. I know, it's not real impressive when I can't actually hit anything with it. I could have used it on them, but they would have probably gotten mad at me. Come on, there's gotta be something I can use this on. Alright, hold on. We'll find something, right? Wow. Excuse me. What was that? Making you yelling at me, wherever you were. But yeah, so you defeat a dragon, you absorb its soul, and you get to use a shout. The first one you get is like a knockback, basically, sends things flying if you can actually hit them, which I have yet to demonstrate, so I'm hoping I can do some demonstration of that. Is there like a mud crab or something? Like, I just need to freaking prove my point, video game. There's got to be something around here I can shout at. I'm not going to use it on the Jarl, Aaron. That's what happened to... remember the guy at the beginning that was going to get beheaded because he shouted a king to death or whatever? I'm not going to be him, okay? I'm just going to look for... Aha, a wolf. This is perfect. Hey, come here. Sup? Okay. That didn't quite have the intended result. Alright. I'm gonna be real. That wasn't as impressive as I was thinking it would be. I think it gets better as you get better. So the stronger I get, the stronger it will get. Uh-oh. People are mad at me? People are mad at me. What's going on? What'd I do to you? Yeah, you know what? I remember it being better, but I also probably was much higher level at the time. Why are these people mad at me? What's going on? Are you shooting at me? What are you doing? Do you know I just killed a dragon? I killed one of them. Can I even get up here? Looks like I can. Alright, you know what? Come here. I'm tired of dealing with you people.
This ends now. That's it. That's all you've got. Damn you.
Okay. I'll take your axe, your gold, your note to Rodolf. Keep your dumb armor. Oh, there's more of them. Okay, interesting. Gold. Stud armor is worth a bit more, but I'm just gonna resist the urge to take everything. Where did all you people come from? Where, why, and how? Hi. You can take me? I doubt it. I don't even know why you're mad at me.
Okay.
Oh, hi. Okay, wait. Calm down for a second. Give a man time to heal a little bit. Oh, you know what? When she said yield, I'm out of stamina. I'm in trouble. Oh, I'm dead. That's what I am. This is kind of a small problem. Potion of stamina would probably be a good idea. Right. Okay, that kind of worked. There's a lot more of them than I thought there was. Into the water. Hey, yeah, maybe you could help me. That'd be great. Have any food? Stamina. I guess I'll take some of that, but I need food. Stamina. I need something that gives me more food or a health back than this, but I guess I'll eat some meat. And then I can go healing real quick. And then back to sword, and I think flames might work against these guys. Try not to hit the other dude by accident. Nice. Thank you, buddy. You've been a big help. Oh, that's worth a lot. I gotta take that, right? For sure. That and that. Not those. I guess I'll take that. Battle axe, gold, iron armor. Cool. We did it. Oh, there's more. Wait, you got them. Good job. So, the trick here is let the guards of the town do your fighting for you. Yeah, so let's see. Bow, arrows, gold. Oh, I wasn't going to take the armor. Whoops. Okay. Well, we did. Huh. Thanks for your help, man.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
Well, there was one right over there earlier, but sure. Oh, I'm here in Nernroot. Should grab that while it's here. Yee. We will need that later. Okay, I saw another red dot. Who's over here? There's another one of those idiots still. Oh, I gotta level up. We are using heavy armor currently, so I'm gonna go ahead and up that. Give us better defense. Wait, did I have more skill points? I do. I do indeed. Blocking. Can we do blocking? Yes, we'll do another on that. Their shield has been not so amazing. Do we have our bow down here? There's definitely one more over here. If it's just one, we can take him. We were getting kind of ganged up on. We were like blocking one and getting hit by another. I mean, is it just you? Oh, you're like running away from me? Too bad.
Oh,
Could have let him live, but I mean... Gold lock pick. No. Yes. Okay. Sweet. Moving on. So that was interesting. It was just like a random bandit attack, I guess. So that happened. We need to go talk to the Jarl. It's kind of important to tell him, like, we killed the dragon. And he should, like, commend us or something. I need to go back. You know what? It'd be faster, even though it's not that far, it would be faster if I just do this, because it's going to put me right in front of the door. What are Jarl waiting for? Oh my god. Aaron, I had enough bad puns with Jamie last night. I would say yes, but then I'd have to like remod him and stuff, so no. I should have. Also valid. What? Where are you going? Okay. He seemed excitable. Oh yeah, we got like an ailment or something, and this is something I should show you guys. Active effects right here. We got rock joint from fighting that stupid wolf when I was trying to use Shout on it. 25% less effective with melee weapons was not helping us earlier. So we could use that cure disease thing, or you can kneel in front of one of these shrines. And it gets rid of all of our diseases and stuff. So we have the Blessing of Talus. You can get other blessings, but if you're in a pinch and you just need to get rid of a disease, then yeah.
Ismir, you did it! You killed the dragon.
I did. I'm pretty cool. Did you hear? I guess you don't care. Oh dear. It's spreading. Hey, loyal patriot, welcome to the stream. So, we fought our first dragon and killed it. Fought some random bandits and almost died, and now we're here to talk to the Jarl. See what he has to say.
Good. You're finally here.
I am.
The Jarl's been waiting for you.
Good.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there?
Mm-hmm. I'm not going to go with this because I don't want to brag about that yet, and this because that's just kind of cruddy of me to say. I'm just going to say this. Watchtower was destroyed, but we killed the dragon.
I knew I could count on Irelith, but there must be more to it than that.